I know when I come to conversation, people truly listen and truly care.
I look forward to these conversations. They really care about you. They might not know much about you, but they care so much about you.
We found that there was a lack of support that was out there for the young girls in our community. That there wasn't enough resources or spaces that were provided to them where they were given the opportunity to speak their heart out, whether it's about mental health, relationships, family relationships, and just their personal experiences and the journeys that they're going through. So we wanted to provide them a safe space where they truly were accepted and their voices were heard.
It's something really intense happened. I have the whole community supporting me, but no longer feeling alone.
It's just freeing, like, you know, and like everyone who's there, like there may be a few people who express the same thing as you, and having people who understand is a lot easier to talk to than someone who's like having no idea what this feels like.
They have their own ways of dealing with their own challenges, and it inspires you to face your own, and then you kind of pick up tips and tricks on how to deal with your own challenges.
Well, you feel connected to everybody and it feels like you're now a family.
And you're actually able to talk about your feelings, your emotions that you may not really be able to do in your daily life with everybody in your life that freely or in like a safe way. So for me, it's like a safe space to just be, like, even if I don't share, just coming in and knowing that you're supported. And the food is great.